He goes behind. Sometimes I feel he'll go behind the wicketkeeper and hit the helicopter shot. And I think this stadium will also be small for him. Put your hands together for the skipper of the Gujarat Titans, Hardik!